poets and preachers. Actors and activists. Once they win, they will calm our laws, while others merely write them.